Hello, my name is Erin. My blog at erinwrightwriting.com is all about helping you write effective business and nonfiction content. Today's tutorial is going to show you how to edit your custom dictionary in Microsoft Word 2016 and 2013 on a PC. The steps are similar for Word 2010 and 2007. First, a quick word on Word's custom dictionary. Occasionally, the software will indicate that a word is misspelled when it's actually spelled correctly. Maybe it's a product, place, or company name. Maybe it's a person's first or last name. Regardless, most of us just right-click and select Add to Dictionary if we know we'll be using that word again in the future. When you select Add to Dictionary, the word isn't added to the software's master dictionary. Instead, it's added to a custom dictionary file associated with your username. To begin, select the File tab. Then select Options on the left-hand side of the Backstage view. Now select Proofing in the Word Options dialog box. In the When Correcting Spelling in Microsoft Office Programs section, select the Custom Dictionaries button. Next, select roaming custom.dicdefault in the Custom Dictionaries dialog box. You may also see a dictionary called custom.dicdefault, which is a carryover from Word 2010 and Word 2007. You can edit custom.dic using the same method shown here. Now select Edit Word List, and then use the dialog box options to add or delete words from your custom dictionary. When you're finished, select OK to save your changes. The Roaming Custom Dictionary is the default custom dictionary file for your entire Microsoft Office suite, so you can edit it in other Office programs. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.